Hey, what's up guys? Kizzy here. I'd like to welcome you to Yu-Gi-Oh! Capsule Monster Coliseum. Okay, so I've had this game for a little while now. This has been since I went to Comic-Con. I saw this game there and I was like, I have to buy it. I have to do this for a playthrough. I have personally never played this Yu-Gi-Oh! Game, so it's definitely something I'm looking forward to. So, I guess without further ado, let's do it. Okay, so we've got, sound mode. I'm gonna ask. I guess I'm just gonna go for it. Campaign mode. Is it different campaigns or is there like one? I'm not sure. Welcome to Capsule Monster Coliseum. You're just in time for the big tournament. Capsule Monster Battle Tournament. Yugimoto and his alter ego, which had been trapped in the Millennium Puzzle. Demolition go! Use their wits and monster capabilities to defeat all their opponents. As they fight for the title bestowed on only the best Capsule Monster Coliseum fighter. I barely see that because the light. King of Capsule Monsters. It's not Yugi.
It's me. It's me.
All right. Okay. Pretty cool. So I know it's not just traditional cards. I know it's like the capsules. There's actually like an arc at some... I don't know when it was during the Yu-Gi-Oh! Or the very first Yu-Gi-Oh! Series. I'm trying to remember when it was. I don't know because I didn't watch it. Not sure. Okay, submit entry, enter name. Alright. So, we're just going to go with our username. Username, usual name, I was meant to say. But just Kizzy will be fine. There we go. Any save data for us, pretty sure, yes. Wait, what? Creating symbol. For a quick start, play with the preset settings by selecting Purchase Starter Kit. Select Build Item to create your own original arrangement. I kind of go for starter kit because I'm not really... I've never played this before, so I kind of feel I should go for the starter kit. Yeah, I'll do that.
Grandpa!
Oh, it's got its own actual voices! Yes! Okay, cool.
I thought you would come, Yugi. What are you doing? I knew you wouldn't have prepared anything. You're always so impatient. I brought monsters that you can use in the tournament.
That's my grandpa.
Hold your horses. I never said I was giving you these for free. I'll exchange them for monster points.
Monster points?
You can earn monster points by winning during the tournament. Keep winning to get more and more.
Ah, I see.
Let me give you some tips. Monsters can be separated into light, dark, fire, water, earth, wood, wind, and thunder. In other words, each monster has a different attribute. And each attribute has a different advantage and disadvantage. I'll explain what they are, but... if you don't think you can remember them, I suggest you take notes.
I think I need to take note, guys.
Are you ready?
I'm sure we'll be fine.
They are. Light is strong against dark, and dark is strong against earth.
Oh, God. Okay.
Fire is strong against wood, and water is strong against fire.
I mean, some of them are easy. Let's try and remember, like, dark strong against earth. That's going to be
earth
the weird one.
Earth is strong against thunder, and wood is strong against wind.
Okay.
Wind is strong against water, and thunder is strong against light.
These types are weird. I'm sure we'll be fine.
That's
if I really struggle, I have to remember it. Okay.
If you remember these relationships, it will
increase
your chances for victory.
I'm taking a picture. Oh, no, not that one. So, didn't help that I had the flash on though. Let's try to turn that off. Let's do that. There we go, it's better. Okay.
So only having monsters of a single attribute is dangerous.
That's my grandson. You learn quickly. However, you should always take your opponent's attribute into account. That's another important point to remember. Well, the rest is up to you. I understand.
Okay. Select a starter kit for purchase. Can't get any of them. So I have... I can't get any of them, can I? Or am I just selecting... I'm just selecting just one. I'm gonna go for light. Screw it, it's fine. Excellent support. This team's attacks are not strong, but if you build them up, their special abilities become powerful. Oh, okay, so it's a list of things. An elite small team packs a punch with skill controller. Power attacks of this team are onset by their low stamina. Okay. For cuffs, for those who like to plan their attacks nice and slow. High stamina is capable of powerful attacks, but has poor movement. Okay. Race up to opponents and make devastating attacks. Beware that this team is vulnerable to enemy attacks. Okay. Defense and reinforcements. Nothing fancy. This team is made for an old-style battle. Experience ultra... attack ability. The catch, this team doesn't have an ounce of defense. I'm gonna go for light. Let's risk it. If we struggle, then I'm sure it's fine. I think we'll be okay. We got this. Okay. Well, that's slow animation though.
Oh, I'm yawning.
Why am I yawning? Okay. So, I guess we just... Wait. What's in here? Is this just where we buy the monsters? It is. Okay. I'm guessing we could buy the other ones as well. That's what I'm kind of thinking.
What would you like to do?
And buy. Am I kind of... Oh, wait. I've got Exodia. Do I have Exodia? I've got a leg. That's all I got. Yes.
What would you like to do?
Nothing, Grandpa. Hey, howdy. Okay. So, this is going to be interesting. That's good, okay. I'm happy that the character voice is actually in this game as well. Unlike Daughter of the Roses. It's good. It's good. Because we all know what my reading's like. Okay. Loading screams is a bit slow, but it should be okay. Area 1. Gotten Capital, Yugi versus Joey. Sure. Let's do it. No idea how to play, but I'm sure there's going to be a tutorial. It'll be fine. A little bit concerned about first seeing the person who has Thunder, was it? I'm weak against? Yeah, Thunder. It should be alright. Should be okay for a while. Should be okay.
for you.
Joey!
Joey!
The one and only. And don't think I'm gonna take it easy on you just because you're my friend.
Sounds like a Joey.
I'm not holding anything back.
Then let's get started, Joey!
That's really cool. I like that. I'm kind of surprised I never played this. Just interesting. Choose attack order. That one? Oh, right. Okay. He's going second? I'm attacking first. Okay. I'm clueless right now. What's that? Is that me? No, that's him. Right.
Okay. I'll select my monsters to play with.
Wait a sec.
What's wrong, Yugi?
There's a limit on which monsters you can use.
Oh, that's the MP, is it?
Which is determined by monster points.
Yeah.
You mean the points I paid in order to get monsters?
Yeah. Each stage has a set limit of monster points. And the total monster points of the monsters you use cannot exceed the limit.
I see. That means if the monster point limit of the stage is 100, then I can use 10 monsters that are 10 monster points each.
Uh-huh.
Or I can only use 5 monsters if they are 20 monster points each.
That's right. So you have to think carefully about the balance of which monsters to use.
Okay. Thanks, Yugi.
So, we know he's using fire, so I'm not going to select Petite Morph. I do have some rock ones, okay. Okay. That one? Then these two? Yeah? We'll give these a go. Don't have any water though. Okay, I guess I set to Epic to put it. Oh god, this is weird. Oh, this is really weird to control. Advantage, disadvantage. This is so weird to control for me. You don't even know. Yeah. Oh, this is just where I put my actual main thing. Okay. Set a method of monster placement. Manual. No, can't put it there. It's got to be in the blues. Wait, it's got to be... What am I doing? There? Hey! I have to hit random next time I do this. That'd be an idea. I can't put it in front, no? Oh, this is weird. There we are. I cannot. Okay. Okay. I kind of screwed up where I put my thing. Not gonna lie. Do these like this. I'm guessing the Fiend Reflection is my highest one. Yes. So how does this work? Okay.
It's time to start!
Not dual? Oh.
Hey, in order to move your pieces, you need AP.
I see. Each piece has a set requirement of AP. And if I move it, then the AP on the screen decreases, correct?
Yep. And if you don't have enough AP, then you can't move your pieces anymore.
So I have to be careful about the amount of AP when thinking about how to move my pieces.
Uh-huh. But first, You can't move anything if you don't summon monsters from your capsules. So you have to choose which monsters to summon.
You're right. Okay.
I kind of want to get him out, but I kind of don't. It's a rank A, so... Okay. I summon you? Yay! Oh god. These buttons are weird. Can I move? No. Can I summon you as well? Yeah, summon both of them. There we are. Yes. Okay. Interesting. I'm trying to understand how it's going to work with what monster's going to beat what.
See what Joey Wheel is all about.
Like, is there an attack and a defense between this, or... Fire Reaper, I think that's called. Another Fire Reaper. Okay.
It's my turn.
Okay.
Hey, right now you saw the AP increase, right?
What? Yes, you are correct.
Where it says AP on the screen, there's a number with a plus sign next to it.
Yes. This number must be the amount of AP that increases on my turn.
Yeah, and if you summon a monster, it'll increase.
That means either I move a summoned monster, or I summon so that I can move more pieces. That's something I need to think about.
It's important to make a decision based on the situation.
Right. I'm gonna move. What do you move? And I need to get over to him. So about there. No. Oh, right, I've got N for you. Okay, my bad. Yep. End. Okay, it doesn't cost much for moving, so that's okay. Move. About there. Yep. Oh, whoops. Oh, these controls are weird. Oh, is that better? I don't know. Oh my god. Buttons. Summon you. I almost feel it's worth just summoning all of them. Should I do that? I mean, I've got enough AP for it. Yeah, sure. I don't see why not. I don't think I can do the other one, can I? Yeah, that's fine. See how this goes. Another Fire Reaper? I'm sure it's called Fire Reaper. Okay. Just trying to think how the attack and defense thing works. Or just the attacking thing works from start. I don't know if there's any defense method. Move. Is it called Fire Reaper? It is. Aha. Uh-huh. Ah, bless me. Oh, my ears went... Oh, that's horrible. Okay, so if I put you there... Attack. Again, I don't know how this works, so... Attack, defense. Oh, my attack's loads better. Yeah, sure. Aw, that's pretty cool. Oh, I see. That's how it works. Okay. That's interesting.
This sucks big time.
That is very interesting. Okay. So if you get to level them up as well. And does that go across all of them? I don't know. Not too sure. I can pop you there. It definitely takes quite a bit of thinking. like what you want to do. Get down. Yep, that's fine.
Its ability increased.
That terrain is favorable for your piece's attribute.
If the terrain is favorable, then the ability increases. But if it's unfavorable, then the ability decreases, right?
Yeah! You can check by looking at your piece's ability.
I see. Then, I should be on the same terrain as my attribute as much as possible.
It changes depending on the situation, but it's worth remembering.
Okay. Interesting. Anyway, let's move you. Oh, I can go over. Oh, thank God. Okay. There we are. Move you there. Can I? I'm pretty sure I can summon you now. I can. Waha. And that's it. So the attacking thing is interesting.
It's time for my counterattack.
Don't kill my happy lover.
That's my motto.
Okay.
Then let's get started, Joey.
Fire Reaper sucks. Ow.
No.
Oh my god, that did loads of damage.
I wasn't concentrating, and I paid for that.
That might happen? Well, probably not. Oh no, he's gonna die. No! No! Turn it off. There you go.
Alright, Joey. I'm betting on this monster!
Aw, that's lame.
No!
You're doing better than I thought, Joey!
Oh.
There's more where that came from. I'm just getting warmed up, Yugi.
Joey, I'm literally gonna punch you in the nuts. Not even a joke. Another Fire Reaper. Okay. What's going on? Ah. So the area changes,
what?
Does it?
You can't be serious. This can't happen.
Okay. So now it'll become more favorable. I mean, it doesn't really help me.
I'll finish this duel quickly.
Am I ahead? Pretty sure I'm not, but I mean, he actually killed one of mine for a start, so it's kind of a suckish thing. Oh, I lose one. Okay. Pop you there. And for you. Move you a bit forward. Oh, whoops. So yeah, this takes a lot more thinking compared to like... Well, actually, then again, Duel of the Roses took a lot of thinking. So it's going to be... Gonna be interesting. Oops, no. It's how weird the buttons are for me. It's just kind of going all over the place. Okay, end. I hit from like a distance, by the way. No, literally one in front of me. Won't be able to kill it though. That's the annoying thing. Ah, it's attack. It's fine. Go, little dude. Payback. Get him. Get him. I know next time I hit him, he'll die. But
what? No way.
Yeah, way. You're away, Joey. I think... is that what I can do? It is, isn't it? I can move this? don't know why I can move it, but I'm not going to complain. End. There you go. I didn't realize I could move. Okay, that's interesting. Hey now. No. 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 Leave. Leave him alone. Oh my god.
I wasn't concentrating. And
oh, you're going to say that over and over again, aren't you? You're at a disadvantage there. Right? Oh, nuts. I know for a fact I could kill those two there. Then I'll have three still. Ooh, we can hit that. Okay. Ouch. So I can say, ouch. Okay, Joey. Okay. Let's do this.
Here I go.
Here I go. Okay. Move. Yep, that's fine. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be moving this, by the way. Not entirely sure. Move you there. Alright. Nope. Actually, there's no way I can get both of them, is there? There's not, I don't think. There isn't. Okay, I'll just kill you. I want to see this animation. See Fiend's hand mirror. Kill him. Kill him. Get wrecked! That's one down. Okay. So now the way I'm thinking it is that I can do this.
Definitely not be your last.
Go, Yuki.
Well, I'm just getting started too.
Sure you are. Yeah. Also, with this series, I'm kind of expecting these episodes to be between 25 minutes to 30 minutes long. Obviously, well, at the moment for me, it's already gone past that. So, yeah. Attacking him this time. Okay. Interesting. That's a lot. Okay.
This duel is not in my favor. What can I do?
We still got this, Yugi. We can still win. I think. Actually, no, I'm doubting it now. I was changing again? The water level's going up. Oh, it is, okay. So he's going to be at a real disadvantage with his monsters now. Obviously his being fire. It's not going to put men in any good spot. Okay. Right. How can you attack again? Like that, okay. If I did that... That's annoying, okay. Pressing the wrong buttons. It won't kill you. No, it won't. Close. But won't kill. Okay. There's 100 off you. Is it not, Joey? Is it not? I'm pretty sure it's not looking good for me, to be fair. If I'm completely honest, it's not looking good for me. Put you there. Now get him to move forward after. To get there, but I can't.
It's hard. Meh. Okay. I can just move this if I wanted to. I don't see much benefit, really. Yeah? Sure. Okay. I'm guessing it's literally a case of the person who gets to the crystal first and destroys it.
But that doesn't mean I'm gonna surrender.
Or destroys all their monsters. No? Why no surrender? Don't attack that one. Well, it's not dead though. Oh, but the other one can attack it, I think.
Three.
Ah, you bullies. Okay. Now I'm sort of thinking I might lose. That's annoying. Okay.
Woohoo! I'm rolling high.
Running high and dry. I'm a little bit iffy now. I don't know if I can win.
I know a chance will present itself.
Okay. So, oh god. No, oh, not again. Stop it.
Yeah.
I can get that one. If I did that, you can attack that one. Destroy it? Yes, okay. Destroy that one. Yep. Okay, so it's 2v2. That's good.
Okay. It's the bottom of the ninth. 2 outs.
Okay. Alright. Oh, you're quite weak as well, aren't you? I'm really trying to think this through. Damn. If I did that. That there. I'm kind of hoping instead of his Fire Reaper attacking one in front of him, he'll attack my crystal thing instead. Fingers crossed. So he goes and attacks that one. Oh my god, okay. Oh god, okay. Okay. First things first, I want to destroy that one. Yep. Go to you. So that's one down. I'm going to lose and I know it. Oh, it's going to be annoying. I can't move. I'm going to move this in. Yeah, I'm going to move this in the way. I'm just going to do that. I told him to attack it. Oh, I might have screwed up and I'm really annoyed about it. Oh, damn.
Let's fight!
I should have maybe had more of the happy lovers. Actually, no, I used the those two. Just everything else. That's risky, me doing that. It's so risky. Alright. Same again. Let's skip this. I can't skip it. Okay, sick. Okay. Okay. Has it gone back down? Yeah, it's gone back down. Okay. Hmm. It's not in the right place. You really have to think about this. It's really annoying. End. If I stay... I know he's going to move up and go there, but no matter what, he's going to attack this. Should I risk it? I'm going to risk it.
If you're not going to take me seriously, then we ain't friends anymore.
Wow, Joey. Wow. Thanks, pal, buddy. Friend. Oh my god. Okay. I really need to move it. Things he can move like quite a few spaces, can't he? Capability. That doesn't help me. Okay, first let me attack with you. Yep. And next turn I know I can kill it. It's just my symbol I'm worried about now. This sucks. Big damn. If I do that, you can't get me, right? Fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed.
Let's fight!
Come on. He can't hit it. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. We got this, guys. We somehow got this. Okay.
Chance.
Yes, you do, Yugi. Field, stop changing. You're wasting my time. God damn it. Is it going up or going down? Is it going up? It's going down, okay. Now, it's cool, like the field moves and everything, but it's kind of annoying. You can't skip it. Anyway. End this. Let me move.
I will use all my strength to defeat you.
Oh, wrong way. Back one. Oh, if I hit end, I'd have been really upset. You have no idea.
This will finish you.
Let's win this. Done. That was a long, long fight. Victory player. That was so close.
I lost, Yugi.
But...
yeah, I guess I did. Maybe that's why I don't feel that bad that I lost.
You really did.
Now, Yugi. Don't you be losing any other duels, all right?
Of course. I won't let you down.
Well, after that one, there's no promises on that, because that was difficult. Oh, I let Joey down. Okay. Okay. A few monster points there. Symbol. Okay, so that's because it was the only one that actually survived. Stacked enemy? Do I get it? Do I get one?
Hey, Yugi!
Oh, I actually take them. Oh, that's pretty cool.
There's something I forgot to tell you about this tournament. There are 5 opponents in each area. And if you don't beat them all, you can't move on.
That means... I just defeated you, Joey, so I have to defeat 4 more opponents.
Right. And if you clear 4 areas, a whole new path opens up.
A new path? What's that?
Like I know. Well, just keep winning. And maybe it'll all make sense later. So keep at it, buddy.
Thanks, Joey. That's exactly what I'll do.
Yeah, beat their butts. See you later. A new path.
I don't know what the new path is. But we're traveling on our own road right now. No matter who we face on this road, we must win. And we'll do it together.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yes, save. Oh my god, I can't believe how long that door was, because that was insane. Or that battle, whatever you want to call it. I'll call it a door, screw it. Oh, damn. Almost 45 minutes, damn. Christ. Okay. Is that all good? I guess so. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this episode, and I really hope you're looking forward to this series as much as I am. It's going to take a lot more thinking, this game will. And I guess we'll have to wait and see how I do on that front. Because I almost lost that door, but it's very close. I just managed to scrape it, as it were. But, clear. Okay, cool. Anyway, guys, I guess that's music in. Please hit the like and subscribe button to enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys, and see ya!